come back with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about insurance. Okay, what is insurance? Insurance is a way to manage your risk. When you buy insurance, you purchase protection against unique but financial loss. The insurance company pays your someone you request if something bad happens to you. If you have no insurance and an incident happens, you might be responsible for all related costs. Having the right insurance for the risks you have faced can make a big difference in your life. Insurance policy is a written contract between the policyholder or the person or company that gets the policy and the insurance company. The policyholder is not necessarily the insured. Individual or company may get an insurance policy, making them the policyholder that protects another person or entity who is the insured. For example, when a company buys life insurance for an employee, the employee is the insurance and the company is the policyholder. Next, how does insurance reduce your financial risk? Imagine you're driving your car and you hit a deer, which damages your car. If you have the right of auto insurance policy, the insurance company will pay the cost of the car repairs minus the deductible to the portion you have to pay. Now imagine a water pipe burst in your bedroom, running everything in that room and in the bedroom next to it. Typically, if you have homeowner or renter's insurance, the insurance company will pay to repair some or all of the damaged property. Once you buy your deductible insurance policy, will only pay for things that are described in the policy. So it's important to read a policy carefully before you buy it, so you'll know exactly what's covered. Okay, next. How does an insurance policy work? Insurance policies are often in place for a specific period of time. This can be referred to as the policy term. At the end of the term, you need to renew the policy or buy a new one. When you buy an insurance policy, part of your responsibility includes paying a premium. Some premiums are paid monthly, like health insurance. Others may be paid once or twice a year, like auto or homeowner insurance. The cost of your premium generally depends on how much of a risk you are to the insurance company. In addition to the premium, most insurance policies include a deductible, thus the amount you have to pay first before the insurance company pays their shares. For example, if you have deductible on your homeowner policy and a storm cost, you will and your insurance company. With some policies, you can reduce your deductible. Usually, a higher deductible means a lower insurance premium. Next, what are common types of insurance? There are many types of insurance, but some common types are described here. One, health insurance. Help you pay for doctor fees and sometimes prescription drugs and you buy health insurance coverings. You are your health insurance at agree to pay a part of your medical expense, usually a certain dollar amount or percentage of the expense. To life insurance, pays a person you select a set amount of money if or when you die. The money from your life insurance policy can help your family pay bills and cover living expense. Next, disability insurance protect individual and their families from financial hardship when illness or injury prevents them from earning a living. Many employees offer some form of disability coverage to employees, or you can buy an individual disability insurance policy. Next, auto insurance protects you from paying the full cost for vehicle repairs and medical expense due to a collision. In most states, the law requires you to have auto insurance when operating a motor vehicle. Next, homeowner or renters insurance protects your personal property against damage or loss and insure you in case someone gets hurt while on your property. If you have a mortgage on your property, most lenders require you to have homeowner insurance as a condition of the loan. What should you consider when buying an insurance policy? A useful rule to apply is to do your homework before you buy insurance. Research an insurance company you're thinking about buying from to be sure that the company is financially sound and provides good health service. Also, find out what factors matter so that you can get the coverage you need at the best price. Okay guys, this is the first discussion about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. And see you next time.